So let's see. What a first attempt at a vlog looks like. We'll see if you guys can actually hear me over the engine of the truck here. Make sure my doors are shut. And it is a little bit chilly out there, tit-bit nippy. Right now, I'm off to go fix some carpet that had started fraying. Essentially, the entryway into the area has been vacuumed and run over quite a bit, and so the entryway has started fraying a little bit on the carpet. So what I'm going to do, because they have linoleum underneath there, is I'm going to go ahead and cut the carpet back a little bit, not much because there's not much room for me to do that with the linoleum there. Excuse me. But I'm going to cut that back. And then I got a piece of transition molding, or basically the piece of metal that goes between where you're going to transition either between two pieces of carpet, or you're going to transition between a piece of carpet and linoleum in this case, or hardwood or whatever. It's a 2-inch wide piece of metal that we're going to use there. And we're going to use that to kind of create a buffer space where this carpet has gone bad. Because it does have the small metal tack round right there. But because the carpet has gone bad there and it's getting old, taking that tack round out is going to separate it out. And this is going to be able to pull it down and keep it secure and actually make the carpet last a lot longer. Because when they run the vacuum, or when they drag their feet across it, they're not going to be dragging their feet or running the vacuum across the edge of the carpet like is normally done. What they're going to be doing is running their vacuum across this metal tack strip. Right now we're driving through quite a storm, it looks like, and we're heading to where no storm is. So this is going to be kind of interesting. I'm driving, not a big truck. It's a Ford F-250. Oh, but I am losing pieces of wood. So give me a second. I'll be right back. I'm back. So unfortunately, it looks like that piece of molding actually broke. That was for a project that I'm doing where there was too much mold on the walls, and it actually built up into the drywall, and we had to take and exhume, I guess you'd call it, exhume all the water out of it. So, looks like what I'm going to have to do is go get some new molding for it. It's alright, that's kind of a common molding, a very cheap molding, so that shouldn't add much to the project at all. But what happened is one of the straps that was holding it down broke. So it was apparently not quite made to the level of wind, which, it's a 300 pound strap holding a piece of 1x, essentially. So I was hoping, it's never broken like that before, it must have just wiggled right, or must have just caught it right or something. Anyway, we are, sorry about the bumpy, we are driving down the road behind what looks like a potato truck. We're gonna wait till we get by him. Hopefully this camera is actually looking at me and not just pretending to look at me. But if I do this right, I can put up a couple of vlogs a week, or maybe one a week,